four.
Hey guys, what's going on today? Gonna do a little cleanup of my inventory. We're gonna go into the Nether today. Which way do I want to go? I think that's good. That's pretty much all we need. We should cook up a little more food. I don't think there's anything in here. Nope. Guess not. That's supposed to be for the villagers, but oh well. Oh, I do have 18. Never mind. Stop cooking! No! Can I save it before? No, wait. Oh, I got one. Oh well. Steak will be good too. There we go. Yes, I'm live. I'm live, Prior. How are you doing? Oh yeah. That's to add more layers. It's working so well though that I don't really know if I want to add more layers. Probably wouldn't hurt. I don't mess around with ender pearls in the Nether. Oh, I know what I need to do. I need to grab my looting 3. I think just, yeah, that one will be work perfectly. Now, I'll bring my looting 2 in as well to kill everything else. I'll leave my looting 3 just for the wither skeletons. Hello, Octavius. How are you doing today? Nice to see you. Alright, and then we're gonna just load up on. Oops. Potions. We're gonna do some night vision. We're gonna do some strength and some fire resistance. As well as, probably some speed every once in a while, too. Some swiftness. It wouldn't be bad. Oh, I should enchant before I go. Shouldn't I? 41 levels. Hey, Bond! Yeah, we should enchant something. Does anything need to be repaired? Not really. I could try to repair this looting 3 sword. This one, with the knockback on it. Oops, no, I don't want to rename it. Although, how much would it be to rename, like, 29 levels to rename a sword? So not worth it, but okay, that's 38 levels to do that, and then This will probably be too expensive. Yeah, to do three diamond. What if I used a diamond, new diamond sword? Smoke sent you to the stream, Octavius. Well, you gotta tell that Smoke he's, No, I'll leave it at I'm kidding. I'm kidding. Ah, too expensive. Okay. Why don't we? Should we rename or should we repair? I mean, I have the Enderman spawner, XP farm. It's not like XP is going to be that difficult to get. I'm thinking rename. Repair? What does everybody else think? Repair, rename. Repair. Aw, you guys are no fun. All right, we'll repair. It'll good to have a backup looting three sword. All right. Can I repair this anymore? Oh, 39 to repair it fully. Okay, I'll have to remember that. I will have to remember that. Okay, so now I think we're good. Let's go. We need three wither skulls. I'm gonna estimate that it'll take about an hour to get all the three. So we'll have to see. Right, we're starting at 4:08. We're gonna see how long it actually does take us to get. Oh. Is everyone all ready? Hello, Thunder. How are you doing today? Okay. Potions are in hand. Sword is ready. Let's go. I hear them. Yeah, this is not doing as good as I thought it would going to. I should put these closer together. Okay. Should probably keep track of how many wither skeletons I hit as well. There's two. Where's Sean when you need him? Sean, are you in? Do we hear any? Oh, he moved. Man, this. Thank you. That took way too long. Okay, I don't like this setup. Let's move. So my looting three is the one on the end. Okay. Just wanted to make sure I didn't see any. Hey there! You gonna come up and join the fun? I love the strength for this because it just is one hit. Total one hit kills. All right. Nothing. Oh, how do we get over there? What is that, four we've killed so far? Life has been good. How's life for you guys? Oh, he got me. I need to eat. this guy. I'm hoping 4J fixes the blaze spawners in the next update. Oh, hi! You did spawn. I mean, this is on hard. They should be spawning a lot more than that. You know what I mean? How are you gonna get me? How are you gonna get me? Nothing? Nothing. Go over there and get that guy. Thank you for the follow, Octavius. Oh, if only you could see the stream. How come you can't see it? Oh, he didn't fly like I thought he would. Got him. We'll get this guy. Oh, come on. No, come down. Thank you. I'm just so worried that if I hit him, all his stuff's gonna go flying off the edge. Whoa. Never mind, don't want to play near that edge. Oh, that totally hit him, too. Thank you. Is there another one? Didn't you learn anything from your friends? Ooh, there's two here. Okay. You come down off that edge. Oh, come on. They're gonna run me off the end. Ooh, did he drop a skull? Two? Was that a skull? That totally looked like a skull. Or was it just another piece of coal? It must have been coal. Aw, man. Ooh, hey, quartz. Oh, no, I don't have my silk touch on me. Oh, look. There's some glowstone that's easily gettable, too. I'll have to remember this next time. I'll have to remember. So what was that, 8 so far that we've killed? I really hate that it takes so long. I mean, fighting the Wither is the easiest part of this. Oh, there's two more, though. Come on. And now, come off the edge. Thank you. Get all the ghasts, too. Off the edge. Please. Thank you. Oh, that would have sucked. I didn't think about that. Burn up in the flames. Okay, we'll get you first. Got you. Where'd the other guys go? There are other guys too! 9, thank you, Thunder. Because I'm very interested to find out how many I have to kill in order to get 3 skulls. Like, I mean, I know it's all chance and everything, but I'm very interested to see. Wasn't there a huge... There was a must have despawned. Like a huge magma cube. There's that little guy. Hi there. Now 11, thanks, Thunder. So this will be 12, 13 over on this side, and there's one behind, too, now. Oh, come on. Whoa! You wanna play? Didn't think so. Uh-oh. Potions are wearing off. Let's get this guy. He's gonna be a two-hit kill then, probably. Two-hit kill. It'd probably be easier to, got him. I love it. It would probably be easier to do splash potions, but that's a waste of sand. Okay. Down. Thank you. Oh, he got me. So how's everybody doing today? I hope you guys are doing well. Almost Friday, which is a good thing. Any good plans for the weekend? Inquiring mind wants to know. I hate that sound. Where is he? Is he stuck like... Or is he like... Yeah, hi. Where are you? No, you're not the one I'm hearing. Where's the one yoo-hooing? Nope. Yoo-hoo! Must be not. Oops. Alright. Come on, Withers. Come on. At least I'm gonna get a lot of coal from this. That's not always a good thing. You know? I mean, the bone we really don't need. Oh, there's two up there. Do I go up this way to get to them? No. Oh, hi! Hi! Oh, you got me. Why didn't I pick the stuff up? Whoa! I didn't see you. Oh! A skull! Yay! Our first one! Alright. Did I pick it up? Okay. I did. I can't see it. Yay! Alright. You're dead. Ooh, too high. Thank you. Had enough of you. Alright, one skull down. Whoa! Hi there! He totally came out of nowhere. Okay. We'll get that guy first. Too high. Too high! Nice. 22 killed and one skull so far. Got him. Is there another one? No. Oh, I should check below, too, where there's actually, like... Whoa! Holy lag! That could have not been good. Because it does sound like there are some more. So I bet you they're actually in there. We should go check and see. the Dragon Slayer. How are you doing? Good to see you. Oh, there are a couple in here. That's good. Just a couple. Might need to open it up a little bit more. Oh no, your phone died. That's not good. Okay, let's go. Let's go this way. Oh, that's right. We can't go that way. So, do we have a stack of 64 already? Oh, wow. Look at all those bones. Okay. Wither skeletons, where are you? These ghasts just don't let up, do they? Oh, there's two down there. Oh, holy lag. Okay. I wanted to make sure I had a step down there. Oh my goodness. All right. I'm doing great too today, there, Dragon Slayer. It's a good day. Oh, I can't. That's right. I would need a half slab before I can jump up there. Alright. Come on. There were a bunch. Ooh, there's some up there now. There wasn't any up there earlier. Will you come off the edge, please? Where can I turn? Thank you. I don't want to lose any of the stuff. Oh, what? Take that, buddy. Ooh, how do I get up there? Let's do... Oh, potions are wearing out. Probably just be easier to get these guys behind me than to get up there right now. If that guy's still up there, I'll get him later. Okay, so this is my last swiftness. Oh, hey, Rebellious Mortal. Hi, honey. Ooh. That was like a direct hit. Well, take that, buddy. Where's that other ghast? He needs it too. Got him. Anything down there? Nope. over that side. Let's go see. Alright, so how many have I killed so far? Are you still keeping track, Thunder? Well, thanks there, Dragon Slayer. Nothing. There's some quartz, though. Take a mental note of that. I actually kind of like the swiftness. Oh my goodness, it is, it's colder today. Well, I mean, 83 outside, which is, in fact, colder than it has been. But, funny story, I had to take my cat to the vet this morning. And Oh, okay, sorry. That was just like a little freaky right there for a second. So yeah, I took my cat to the vet this morning, and we get there and the skies are looking a little bit cloudy, and I was just kind of like, oh, whatever. You know, there's rain in the forecast, but it's not supposed to happen until noon, and it was like 9:30. So as soon as like the vet comes in for the checkup, it starts downpouring, and I mean like downpouring. Like, it scared everybody in the building on how fast and hard it came down. So, of course, like, she finishes up really quickly, and she's like, okay, we're all set. And I'm like, oh, really? At this point in time, it's like 10:15. And she's like, you might want to shop for a little bit before you go out there. But unfortunately, I had to take my cat back home. And I had to take my cat back home and get to my tutoring appointment by 11. So it was like, oh, there is no way I'm going to be able to, like, stay in shop. I have to, like, leave right now in order to make it back to my house. Because everything is, like, 15 minutes away. I mean, the vet's 15 minutes away from my house. Everything is just literally, like, 15 minutes away. So there was no way that I was gonna make it. So I had to book it out there in the rain. And it was like, it was wet, and it was like hot rain too. That's what sucked. It wasn't, oh, I keep magma cube. That was a pretty long fall. Yeah, it was like a wet rain. Alright, I'll call you Dragon Slayer. Oh, are you kidding me? Come on. We need some more. Some more. Alright, there's two down in this area. Come here. Ooh, a little bit of lag there. Ooh, and there's two up there. Ooh, and one right there. Look at him. Look at him. Can I knock him down? Oh, that killed him. Man. I was kind of hoping. Do you say bad words? Not when I play Minecraft there. I try not to. Lord. I try not to. Come on. Yeah, come down here. This is a better place for me to fight. You can go away. Okay. Come on down here. How can I? Oh yeah, that got you down. Okay. I just had to make it a jump that he could take. Alright. 34 now that I've killed and one skull. God, this is annoying. But so worth it. I just wish I had a nice path. In one of the worlds, like, Nubius and I used to play in, okay, you can go away. Thank you. In one of the worlds Anubius and I used to play in, oh, there's one down there. We were able to create a nice little path, like a circle, that we would do in order to kill wither skeletons. Ooh, there's three. Yes! Second skull! Woohoo! Come on. Oh, I thought that was like third right there. Woohoo! Second skull! And we already got a stack of glowstone dust. Was that one over here? Yeah, there's one down there. And there's one over here. Did you drop anything good? No. Alright, how can I get you? Just by... Ella. Fall. Yes! Got him! Alright! Wow, that didn't take an hour. That only took, like, what? 20 minutes? Nice! Not even 20 minutes. Alright! Let me just make sure I got three. Okay. And then let me make sure that I'm not going to do another potion, too, so I got to be careful. Let me make sure we have four pieces of soul sand. Let me grab some more, because I honestly think that took a lot quicker than I thought it would take. So I think I want to come back in and get another beacon too, maybe. Okay. Get my... Alright, let's go home. And I have no potions, so I feel very vulnerable right now. I really like the swiftness. 48 skeletons, wither skeletons, I had to kill in order to get three. Wow. Okay, just a regular skeleton. I can take you on. Heyo, Spartan! How are you doing today? Bye, dragon! Hope to see you soon. Whoa, no, 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 we're not gonna mess with him. Yay! That was really quick. That was a lot quick, really quick. Okay. So let's drop our haul off. Oh, look, we did have some sand. Oops, no, I don't want to drop that off there. Wow, look at that, 50 blaze rods. Wow. Almost two stacks of bones. Some blaze powder. Or not blaze powder. Glowstone dust. And then... Ooh, actually, I want to take some of this coal to the end. Okay. Yeah. I want to take coal to the end. Okay. My basement feels like the polar right now. That's good, I guess. I would like it to, you know, in order to feel nice and cold. We've had the air conditioner on like 24/7 for the past week. Sorry, guys. Got a little thirsty there. Okay, so wither fighting time. And I know that they can blast through I know that they can blast through. What are you? Lost for words, sorry. Obsidian, but I'm gonna make a room out of obsidian. Oh, no AC? That stinks. Our AC, actually, there was one day. So wait, we're gonna need this and that. Oh, I didn't pick up any gas tiers, did I, while I was in there? All those gas that I killed, but I wasn't able to pick up any of the stuff. Oh yeah, no, there was one day, so I was like, what story was I just telling? We had a really big storm come through. And well, let me get that guy while I'm right here. We had a really big storm come through a little while ago. I mean, not like any, like probably like 2 years ago, I want to say now. We had a storm come through, and we have those windows that pull out so that you can clean the outsides very easily. And a couple of them are broken. Do I not have any gold? Okay, I'm sorry. I thought I had a lot of gold. What did I do with my gold? You know what? We're just gonna use these right now. Hopefully, will it get us to 30? No, it wouldn't even get us to 28. Yeah, I'd rather be cold than hot too, Jacob. Okay. So while I'm thinking about where the gold is, story, so I can actually finish it this time. Big storm came through. We have one of those windows that pull out. This one is kind of broken, so we have screws on the inside to keep it from really blowing hard or blowing into the room. Well, we forgot to move the screws up once we put the air conditioners in. And the storm whipped the wind, and the window came into the living room, and the air conditioner went out. Which would be fine, except we're on the second story of our building. And yeah, that air conditioner was like, bam! And just was annihilated. Annihilated. Awesome, I like cobblestone generators. They're nice. Hey, toxic. Creeper, tox or toxic reaper, toxic reaper. There we go. I got it. Yay, me. Okay. Seriously, gold. Let me take some obsidian down. Oh, maybe it's in the end. So wait, what did I want to take to the end? There was something I was going to take to the end. Cool. Okay. And you know what? I'm gonna put those in there for safekeeping. A little scared. So yeah, that was kind of a funny story, but we thought we were like done for. Like, no. No air conditioner. And then luckily, like, my parents were like, we have an extra one that we're not using. If you would like to borrow it. Well, that borrow has gone on for 2 years now. Yeah. I'm thinking it's in the end. Because I had a lot of gold and I don't think I've used it for anything. Unless I don't think Nubius used all of it on the powered rail. Because I know he needed some for the powered rail to, for the elevator, but. Oh, good, it's in here. Woohoo! Alright. Yeah, I just put that through, so where's the. Yeah, we got lots of food there. And how are these chickens doing? Just one? I really haven't been in here that much. So wait, why don't we, since we're here, turn down your volume. I'm gonna kill some Endermen. I'm gonna hit them with melon. Okay, you're forewarned, turn it down. I just figured that since we're here, and I was so close, I was at 27, I might as well get a few more and enchant, just because I'm probably going to die when I fight the Wither. I mean, just because of the withering effect, we'll do 3. I mean, Glycerine Melon, I mean, a gas tier would be best, of course. Glycerine Melon will help, but I don't know. Okay, so how much was it to that one looting 3 now? Can I... Too expensive that way. Okay. How much was it to repair it again with diamond? I think it was like 38, 39. Two more diamond 39 for a complete repair on that one. What am I at? 31. It's going to take me a while to get to 39. And I don't really want to do that on stream. Yes, I can show off the watermelon harvester. I can. I'll let it be screenshot available. Okay, let me get these guys, see where I'm at, and see if I can get... Hold on. Let me get those guys, see where I'm at, and then I'll decide if I want to stay into 39 to do that, or I could just enchant that other sword that I have. Honestly, let me do that. I made it. Why not enchant it? Sharpness 3. So I wonder. I just wonder now. Too expensive. 35 to make it sharpness 4. Okay. So we have a couple things to make some of our swords a little bit better. Oh, you guys are loud. Okay. So is there anything else here that I wanted to take with me? No. We're good. We're good to go. Okay. So back to the house. We gotta make a few potions. I mean, strength's always good, but it's that regeneration and instant health that we're going to need for the Wither. Because there's no fight in that withering effect. I don't have my. I don't have my thing on me. Oh, you figured out the awnings? Awesome. Okay. Oh, so on the front, it is, you have to have piston, sticky piston, piston. And then I leave, then you leave a space. Piston, sticky piston, piston. Okay. On the back, so it's piston, sticky piston with the gold, or with the redstone block. And then it's an L shape with a repeater on a vortex, dust, and then dust, dust, dust on top. I know there's not really a good angle for screenshot ability. Octavius, if you can let me know if we're good. So yeah, this one has to be sticky piston. These can just be pistons because all they're doing is pushing. Oh, I forgot to open up my email. Oops, I'm sorry guys. So let me see. I have some thank yous to do. Let me scroll back up and think. Okay, Octavius, I thanked. Brovis Bro. If you're still in, thank you for following. Angie, thank you so much, honey. Toxic. Toxic Creeper. Thank you. What else was there? Okay, and then Big Puffy Fish, Eric. Thank you guys so much for hitting that follow button. I really appreciate it, guys. Hey, Eric, Julia. Okay, we're good. Thank you. So that whole thing works on the melons as well as it's the same exact design over here for the pumpkins. Okay. So let's go to the mall. I gotta get these potions brewed. Do I have any water bottles? No. What did I do with my water with the bottles? Aren't the bottles in here? Oh, they're right here. Derp. What a derp. Let's go fill them up. We'll go down here. I think I can do them all. No, I can't. Okay. All right, so let's get some of these going. I want to do, I think, some more. I think my strength is fine. Actually, I think it would be better. I have my strength at 8 minutes. I think it would be better to use glowstone dust and make my strength stronger since the wither is so easy to kill. I mean, he's not easy. Like, without potions, I definitely probably could not do it. Okay. Oh, my Lanta. Those wither skulls were actually not that bad today. Bad, which makes me that I mean that alone makes me want to get some more, like, go again. Okay, so we'll do we'll do strength with the glowstone dust. Okay, strength with the glowstone dust. Oh, glycerin melon. I can't remember if it's better with glowstone dust or if it's better with or if it's better with redstone. We have two of them. Why don't we make one of each? So we'll need another glowstone. Yeah, farmer. Evil Stuffy just says that to when you say the word hi or hey or hello. Hey, soldier boy. Do I have someone on my friends list called Lord Daniel? I don't remember offhand. Oh, show off the Iron Golem farm? I could. The only thing is getting up there. Actually, you know, there's a really good video. Puma Plow has a really good video that you can go watch. And that'll teach you exactly how to make it. And they made it exactly the way I made it, too. Eric Julia. Yeah, I could help you out at Minecraft. I mean, I'm not, like, wonderful at it. There's definitely people who know their stuff. Yeah. More than I do. I mean, it's just like getting all the blocks to build up there to get it is kind of a pain. That's all. But yeah, Puma Plows, go watch theirs. They made it exactly the same way I made mine. Okay, so we'll do two glycerine melons. We'll do a strength. And I really think that's all we're gonna need. I'll use the night vision. And the strength at 8 minutes is not gonna help us. The fire resistance is not gonna help us. Speed might. Speed might help. No, not really. Okay, I think that's really it. So we'll make one with redstone, one with glowstone, and we'll do a strength with glowstone. And then I think we'll be good. And I'll use my sharpness 5. Even though it's looting 3, it is sharpness 5. So that is definitely better to use than any of my sharpness 4s. Alright, so we'll have that. I need 4 pieces of soul sand. We're not gonna need arrows, really. Well, we could. We could. It is power 5. It's just such a cluster. Let's try to fight him with arrows. Jacob, I do have a Minecraft for the PC. I don't really play it on there, though, but I do have it. Okay. So what did this do? Instant health to... Oh, you can't do redstone with instant health. Okay, that's something I probably knew, but didn't know. Alright, we'll just do a whole bunch of instant healths, guys. Because that's, like, the key. And then the strength. I hate that they look similar. Like, really, there's no color variation in it. Okay. That's going to kind of save us from dying once the withering effect does hit us. Is that really all I need? I think that's all I need. All right, let's go to our little hidey hole. So yeah, I went into the end and I took down one of the obsidian towers. That's why I have so much obsidian. And actually, like that, I know that's not a lot. I got, what, 4 stacks, I think? Well, hi there. You'd rather come get me, huh? Yeah, and I don't have. See, this is what good the that looting three sword does with these slimes. And I don't have a iron golem in that one. So that's why they're kind of stuck in the corner. I'll kill these guys. Oh, hey, that wasn't cool. We don't really need slime for anything. I mean, it wouldn't hurt, but I think we have more than enough. And if an update ever comes where we get slime blocks, yeah, we're gonna need slime. Because I definitely want to play around with slime blocks. That is for sure. A stack and a half. Just from that one, what, 4 slimes, I think it was? Yeah, see, we have enough. We have a nice. Thank you, farmer. That was a barn, the red one. Oh, there's one down there. He's little. There's another little one down there. There's one there. Oh, well. We'll leave them be. Okay. So here's our little. Let's, encase it in. And I know, like, I honestly know, guys, that they will bla he will blast through this. But it is a little bit better than blasting through the cobblestone. And, like, there's dirt right here. Like, he'd really blast through that quickly. So this just kind of stops him from blasting too much. And if I have the stuff, I mean, why not? This is not the prettiest room at all. But it's not bad for just wanting to fight the wither, you know? Yes, this is Xbox Foxy. Ooh. How are you doing today, Foxy? Ooh, what link did you send me there, Smoke? Stampy Fangirl, thank you so much for hitting that follow button. I appreciate it. And Foxy, same with you. Thank you so much for hitting that follow button. All right. And yeah, so now that we have like a ton of obsidian, I did, 'cause I'm really shocked I never thought about stealing obsidian from the towers before. In the end, I mean, they're just there. And I took down a short one and got a lot of obsidian. So it really didn't take that long to tear it down either. All right, and let me just make a little. How much do I have left? 36? Okay, that's not bad. I could actually do a little bit more then. Like, let me get out these then. Yeah, 'cause he'll blow it up, but it won't be, it takes a little bit longer. And there. Okay. Are we good? It's all there. That actually makes it a little bit better, this. 3 left. Why not? Okay. So there we go. We'll put him in there, and I'll just kind of hide, like, right here for right there. Maybe we'll try to fight him with the bow, too. And then we'll switch over to the arrow. We'll keep the instant health on us at all times in our hot bar. We don't need that or that in our hot bar. So actually, let's put the instant health over here on this side. Oh, that was a strength. And we'll put the strength. I mean, we're not going to need that much strength. But that instant health, I definitely want to. Okay, so I think if we do that, it'll be okay. Right, guys, here we go. Let's do this. And let's try not to die. Ready for it? You guys ready for it? Bam! Thank you so much for hitting that follow button. Oh! Okay, guess we're not quite ready. Because I totally missed. There we go. Router. There we go. Oh! Let's take the strength. Don't die. Don't die. I have another instant health. So see, he really didn't tear through that much instant health. Oh, we might do it. We might not die, guys. Do I have another instant health? I do. That one and that one. I'm watching those hearts. I'm doing pretty good. How much longer do I have? 30. Oh, I'm done. Yes, instant health. Oh, I forgot the milk. Yeah. Duh. Yay. Where's the star? Do I have the star? Okay, I have the star. Yay. Let me grab the obsidian. Instant health did it, though, man. Yay. And the bow was pretty good until it wasn't. So he didn't really, I mean, he did, but see, like a lot of it's still intact. And it held him back for a little while before it didn't. He was just after me. He wanted Steffi. One obsidian short. Okay. Woohoo! We still have night vision for a while. Yeah, I know obsidian won't beat him, but it'll will hold him back a little bit. I like evil Steffi. I'm a daredevil. Why? Because I like fighting the. I like fighting the Wither. He's fun to fight. Okay. So now that we fought him, we need to add on to our beacon. What color should we make this beacon? I don't think we're gonna need this many. But we'll just use it all. Red, yellow, blue. What do you think? Kind of feeling purple, to be honest. I have a purple already. But I could go with blue. Is it five glass I need? Purple, dark blue. Red might be good. I don't know, what color? And then three of those. Beacon. And then let's make ourselves that works. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna need 16. We'll see. When I dig it out. Oh, I never grabbed tangerine or Illuminati. So what should I do, guys? Poiple? Poiple. I like it, thunder. Let's see what the purple, because we can always change it out. Let's see what the purple looks like. I'm kind of interested now. And I have it, so I don't have to go all out. Trout and Reese, thank you guys so much for hitting that follow button. I do appreciate it. I hope you guys enjoy. All right, so I think we're gonna add on this way. I should have brought my shovel. I love how Minecraft is so not like real life. Well, I mean, of course, there's no such thing as like the Nether and, you know, withers and all that kind of stuff. But like, here's a piece of dirt. Let me go grab some dirt and get it out of my way by hitting it with my piece of meat. Sorry, that was bad. Okay. Sorry for that. I really do apologize. That was bad. Three for blue. Yes, blue it is. Well, I trump all of you guys. Thank you for the suggestions, but after I said that, I kind of thought, you know what? Purple sounds really good. Okay, so what's nice here is that since I already have this, I don't need to make a whole nother, I don't need to make a whole nother, like, pyramid. I can just add on and place the beacon right there, which will shine up very nicely. And let's add the purple glass on top. Beautiful. I like it. I actually like the purple. Nice. And then what should we make this one? So we have strength on the other one. So this one we can do probably resistance would be best, wouldn't it? Foxy, I don't need a mob dropper. I'm going to show you why in just a second. Let's do something fun. Let's do jump boost. Yeah. I don't really need resistance. Either jump boost or speed. Let's do jump boost. Something fun. Yay. Okay. Now let's get out of here. Woo, look at that jump boost. All right, looks good. Two beacons now. On jump boost. Okay, so I don't really need a mob dropper because I have this right here that takes me down to a skeleton spawner. Fat Bear 13, thank you so much for hitting that follow button. I really appreciate it. So here's a skeleton XP farm. So the spawner's in here, back behind that wall, and they fall down here. And so I have all like the bones that I need, all the arrows that I need. I mean, look at that. All the bow and arrows. Look at all the enchanted ones too. That I could just spend like forever like combining and making so much better. Look at all this armor. Like that's regular armor, and then here's enchanted armor. I mean, I don't really need to keep this because this is all like leather and gold, which kind of sucks. But so I have this skeleton one. I have that one right there in my crosshairs is a zombie spawner, which I made into the XP farm. This one over here is another skeleton one. And then there's actually another skeleton one that I tore down, guys. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it. We really don't need it. Oh, look. I could put the dirt there. I forgot about that. Ooh, a witch. Oh, I was so worried about the witch. I didn't see the creeper. Should we bow and arrow the witch? Let's bow and arrow the witch. Because it is fire on it. So she's not going to know what to do. Either heal herself or do fire resistance. So we can do the fat. Ha! What'd she drop? What'd she drop? A spider eye? Really? Ooh, another creeper. Hi, creeper. Ah, oh, you little. Oh, look, but you gave me an apple. And left me with two floating trees. Are you kidding me? Oh, come on. All right, where's my dirt? There it is. Fill in the hole. Creeper holes suck, guys. We don't want them. They're almost as bad as floating trees are. Woo! That was kind of weird. Sorry. It looked like a lightning struck outside, but it is totally sunny. Like, you know that, like, flash? Like, there was, like, a flash right outside my windows. Weird. This sword, what enchantments? It has looting 2, knockback 2, and sharpness 3. This one is sharpness 5 and looting 3. I have some other really good ones. Two in my ender chest. Okay. And then there was. Hi, creeper! Another creeper. Oh, yeah, there's that hole that I need to fix. Oh, which left me with another. It's all fixed. All fixed. No floating tree there. Okay, and then I was going to show you the other skeleton spawner over here that we tried to turn into an XP farm that didn't, you know, that went down. Because when I make my XP farms, I always send them up, over, and then down to harm them to one-hit punches. But I didn't want that monstrosity here, so I tried to send them down first and then up, and it didn't really work. So I'll figure all that out later. Oh, XP, thank you. We might not have enough dirt right now on our hand to fill in this creeper hole anymore. Nope. We'll come back with dirt later. Okay, so yeah, I don't really need one of those mob droppers. And they're big and bulky anyways, like if I'm gonna have anything that was like that's huge, it's gonna be that. Or a gold farm. But I'm actually thinking about I'm gonna try to make my gold farm underground and then use an item elevator to bring it up. That's what I'm thinking. I think they look cool together. Double beacon for the win! Double beacon. Bulldogs for life! Thank you so much for hitting that follow button. All right. Oh, after they enter your house, that sucks. Hey, Minecraft builder, how are you doing today? Now an orange one. Next. Oh, yeah. So that's what we'll have to go do. Let's go see. Let's go. We gotta get enchantments first. But yeah, that's what I'd like to do, maybe. Let's go fight. See if we can do some more. Another whole bout with the wither. Alright, so we'll put all that in there. I think I'll actually put the spider eyes in here too. Just because we're gonna need. And I'll put this gunpowder in here. Why not? I'm not gonna make splash potions, but. We can say we. Something. I don't know. So yeah, I still have two, almost two more stacks of obsidian. And that was just from that one tower in the end. And it was a small one. Like, it was a really small tower. It was. Yeah, Xbox One. It's in the title. It should be. Xbox One, this is. Let's put some of this stuff away. Oh, that block of iron. I'll put away too. So yeah, I have a bunch of other. So I have sharpness 3. This is a looting 3, another one with sharpness 4. Fire aspect with sharpness 3. And then a smite one with fire aspect, which I'm gonna try to combine the sharpness 3 with this fire aspect one. And I kind of would like to get a looting one with fire aspect. That way I can. Ooh, do the beacons red, white, and blue. I like that. I like that. What is your capture card? I don't have a capture card. Nope. I mean, I guess I don't. I don't know. To be honest, I might have one. But I don't know what it is. No, I don't have one. Capture card's the like, Elgato, right? I don't have one. Nope. I would like to get one, but I would like to figure out how to do things before I get one. Okay, put the food away, and I think we're good putting things away. How do I stream? I stream directly from the Xbox. And now with Windows 10, I guess you could probably stream with OBS directly from your Xbox. I think that's a thing now, which I might have to look into. See if my computer can handle the wonderfulness of OBS and see if I can handle figuring it out. All right, so we're gonna want to make some more fire resistance. More. No, I think we're good on night vision. Look at this. We have four night visions. Oh, and we have four fire resistance. We really don't need another fire resistance. I would like some more swiftness, though. Let's pull all these down. I like putting them right in. So I can see. Here's my strength. That's 8 minutes long. Have three of those, but that's okay. I guess if worse comes to worse, I'll use a minute 30 one. Which I have two of those. So the only thing I don't have right now is swiftness. So let me go grab some sugar. Ooh. To do that. So how's everybody doing today? Well, thanks, Minecraft Builder. I try to be. I mean, I wouldn't want to watch anybody that's, like, mean. Alright, so sugar, we could just... I want to try to harvest every time I'm here, but... We have enough carrots. We have enough potatoes. Let's at least harvest the wheat, then. So that we can keep the villagers happy. We can keep the villagers happy. We were out of, like, good drinks at our house. We were down to just water and cucumber water yesterday. So I ran out today and bought some soda. And it feels like that's all I've been drinking today. I gotta... After the stream, I'll have to, be sure to get some water in me. Oh, I should have bought lemon when I was out earlier. You know what I did buy, though? Is Bond still in? Are you still in, Bond? No, he's not here anymore. King Bond was, talking about DiGiorno pizzas. I think yesterday. He was. And, I said I'd never had a DiGiorno. Like, I always buy, like, DiGiorno is, like, the top dollar oven pizzas. I always buy, like, the cheapest ones, like Tony's. Oh, look at that jump boost. And I love jump boost for this. Whee! I just jumped over the fence. Can't do that without jump boost. Anyway, sorry. So I bought a DiGiorno pizza to have for lunch tomorrow. I'm kind of excited. Oh, and by the way, stream tomorrow, guys. So yeah, today is one of my, like, off days. I usually don't stream on Thursdays. But I was kind of feeling like Minecraft. Yesterday I wasn't. So, tomorrow's stream. I'm going to stream not at 4 o'clock tomorrow. I'm going to stream later in the evening. I have something to do at 5 o'clock, so it's not going to be worth, and I have to, it's a half an hour away, so I don't want to start a stream and only stream for a half an hour. You know how it is. Yeah, seed looks a lot different. It does. I did a lot of terraforming here, or terra, whatever. I did a lot of, tearing down. Like, there was a big dirt mound here. And that was all torn out and flattened. A lot of trees cut down here. Yeah. Did a lot of punching dirt. Headset. I have a HyperX Cloud 2 headset. It's a white and pink one. I love it. Because I can use it for anything. Like, the microphone can... Sorry, I just want to make sure I had everything I needed for the end. Like, the microphone can unhook, and I can just use it as, like, put it into, like, an MP3 player or something. Or even my phone. I can use it... Or I can use it for my phone. Which, that was pretty cool. Like, the one day, like, a friend called, and I just switched it over to my phone, and I could talk right from my headset into the phone. Or I could take the microphone out. So, yeah, I really like this headset. Okay. Oh, yeah, there's nothing in here. So that's my looting three, and that's my looting two. Okay. All right, let's see if we can get three more. Wonder how long it would take. There's some up there. Okay, good. Yeah, the last time it only took 20 minutes, so that was pretty good. 20 minutes in the Nether. That's not bad at all. Let's see if we can do what 525 is when we started this round. Let's see how long it takes. Well, there's another guy stuck up there. Well, come down and join us. Come on. We'll get this guy first. Because he can come down now. Hi. Thank you. Okay, if I shoot you, don't die. This time. Aw, he died. And left me a sword that I don't want. Okay, come over here. Let me see if I can get that guy then. Hey. This whole section over here, I don't think I've ever really explored. Oh, maybe I have. There's nothing here. But might be why. How do you stream on Twitch on PC? There is, when you use like OBS, you have to put in a stream key and it'll allow you to stream right onto Twitch. Like, I mean, I don't know how to explain it. I wish I could explain it better for you. There's tutorials on, oh, there's one up there. There are definitely tutorials on YouTube all about it. Let's go. Which way? There really are none out here right now, are there? Looked like an Enderman for a second right there. I was like, Enderman? What? Thank you. Ooh, hi! Bring you in here. Thank you. Oh yeah, Twitch has a nice tutorial too. Thanks, Smoke. Looks like there's a guy down here. Yep. That'd be interesting to find out if it's 48 times this time too. Like, I wonder if 48's like the number. Oh, look at, there's a guy up there. Oh, let's get these two that are down here, though, first. Ooh, he just jumped down. No, stay down. Nope, nothing. Okay. Yeah, how'd that thorns feel? Skeleton. Why did real skeletons have to come into the end? In the Nether. Why do I keep calling this the end? Ooh, I missed him. Oh, he turned last second. That wasn't fair. Oh, I totally can't see now. Oh, and that guy there too? Come on. Ghasts. I don't want to be a firefighter today. Did that get him? It sounded like it got him. Okay, so I want to get that guy that's up there. But there's a guy that's down here now. Hi there! No, don't go up on the... Yeah, thank you. Okay, so now we'll go up and grab this guy that's up here. Watch him despawn. Okay, good. Hi! No, I don't want your stinking sword. I can make myself a stone sword so much easier than that, you know? How come you can't get on that link, farmer? Look at that blaze that's totally way up at the roof, the ceiling, the whatever. Got him. All right, so there's one. Looks like there's two more. Who has beef with me? Ooh, come here. No, maybe I can get myself a gas tier. I'll actually collect it this time. Yeah. Gunpowder. No gas tier, though? I don't want a mushroom. Oh, hi there. I wasn't even looking for you out here. Man. That sucks. What's this? Oh, an arrow. Ooh, look, there's throw. Look, there's whoa. There's three guys right over here. Let's go get these guys. Oh, it's private? That blaze be like, I believe I could fly. Yeah, that's for sure. Okay. Hi! Wow, there's lots of you guys over here. Come here. Come here. Come see me. Yeah. Come to the party. Ooh, there's a head. Yes, got one. Nice. We'll worry about this guy first. Ooh, yeah, look at these guys. Oh, the skeleton got him. Ooh. He's totally glitching through the roof. Hi, come here. Potions are worn off. Oh, no. No. I need my potions. Seriously, without these potions, I don't think I could handle the Nether. But why am I wasting my looting too on these guys? I have more than enough magma crems. Oh, there's another one of you stuck on there. Why do they keep getting stuck on there? Seriously. For reals. Ooh. Got him. Oh, so close. Take your helmet off and wear the wither head. Can I do that? Again. That's kind of funny. He was like, "Peekaboo, I'm here." All right, we'll eat. really want to deal with ghasts. Oh, there's three of them. Come on. Wow, how am I missing him? Seriously. Seriously. How am I missing these guys? It's not fair. Got him. Okay. Ooh. No others up here. So yeah, I've been working on a gold farm on my creative world, my testing world. Ooh. And it just really, like, I can't figure out how I want to kill them, I guess, is the what my issue is. I can definitely figure out how to spawn them and how to get them into one area. But I haven't really figured out if I want them to fall to their death. Yesterday I was trying out different things with, like, having cactus kill them or... No, no, there's nothing down here. And I was just getting a little defeated in that, which is why I didn't play Minecraft yesterday. I was just getting a little, like, frustrated that nothing was working. And it... kind of deterred me from playing at all. Like, I was like, I just don't want to play because I want to figure this out. But then I kept thinking, you know what? Like, let's go fight the Wither. That sounds actually kind of fun. Excuse me, sir. I wasn't bothering you. You can just go home. Take that. Oh, come on. Seriously? That looked like it bounced off him. I was gonna say. Lag. Nobody likes you. Go home. Thank you. Ooh, there's three right here. Alright, good. You gotta come down off the ledge so I can kill you. Ooh. What the? There is something outside my house, guys. I thought I heard, like, a big old crash. Just a few, little bit ago. Ooh, hello. But I heard a big crash yesterday, and it was nothing. And I just heard the crash, or so I heard the crash again. But, so I was like, you know what, it's gonna be nothing. And then I just heard, like, it sounded like a tractor trailer beeping its horn. So, I'm kind of curious now to see what's outside my house. What is outside? Yeah, that's not for this one. Alright, let's go. Is there any more we can fight? Ooh, down here. No, I don't want... Nobody likes you. Go home. Yeah, come here. Thank you. This time getting skulls seems to be a little bit... I mean, we have the one, but... There's one over there. I hear one. He must be down underneath. Let's go check that out. Yeah, random noises for the win, seriously. Oh, there's just one. Whoa! I guess there was two. I don't remember there seeing two. Where did he spawn from? Weird. This way. This feels like deja vu, like we've been here before. They're not even dropping really coal anymore. Wait, there are two. When did I pick up the second one? Sweet. I don't remember picking that second one up. Ooh. Pikmin, get out of my way. I don't want to deal with you guys right now either. That'll be for another. Oh no. Was that? I hope that was just like. I always worry about that with my arrows, that a stray arrow could hit one. But I guess since they fixed them, though. Oh. Fire resistance. Need that potion. Okay. What was I saying? No, I forgot what I was saying before my potions ran out, guys. God, I'm so. I swear I'm not a ditz. But sometimes when I speak, I'll forget. Anyone? Anyone? Bueller? Never mind, I want to stream. Never mind, I don't want to stream. Streaming is fun. It definitely is, guys. It's good to, like, talk to, you know, like, talk to people while you're playing a game that you enjoy to play. Okay. Ooh, is that a gas tier? No, it's gunpowder. Mr. Tragic Gaming, thank you so much for hitting that follow button. I appreciate it. Was I talking about zombie pigmen? Woo! Hi, you were right there. I think I was talking about zombie pigmen and how I think they fixed it to where. Oh! He scared me. Where I think they fixed it to where, like, if I hurt one in this area, it is only the ones in the area that will come after me. We could probably test that. Like, if I hurt him and then go back over that way and go towards that zombie pigment, I don't think he'll hurt me. I think it's just the ones in the area. And then they forget after a while. Like, the new ones that spawn, like, they won't know that you were attacking them. Hi! See, you weren't as scary to come around the corner to as one of these guys are. Oh, I thought that was a head. Ooh. I gotta watch my back. Oh, I'm all out of arrows? And I think I hear. No. Okay, so that didn't last that long. Okay, so we still need one more. Minecraft Builder, welcome back. Welcome back. Welcome back. Whoa. Let's get the. Whoa, hi there. Let's go down there next then. We'll get that magma cube. Keep him, save him from his misery of glitching through the ceiling. Which is pretty funny, by the way. Oh, and there's two wither skeletons down here. Yeah, thank you. Come on. Ooh, yeah. Fight him. Ooh, more arrows. Did he forget? Oh! Whoa, I totally did not expect that. If I had known that, I would have not let them fight. Wow. Between a skeleton and a wither skeleton? A regular skeleton one? What is hitting me? Nerd. Here's nerd smoke. Nothing wrong with being a nerd, but you're a nerd. Wait, didn't I pick up more arrows? We don't need those. We don't need netherrack. We don't need that. We really don't need the quartz. The nether. That. No, I said we don't need that. Or that. Can I help you? Thank you. And we really don't need the stone swords. Oh. Let's get rid of those. Look at all the arrows in me. Okay. It would have helped if they actually went into the fire. Oh, there's a guy right there. Oh, you can't get me, can you? If I fight you, though, where's your stuff gonna go? Okay. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Stay away from the stone swords. Feel like I missed something. You're welcome, smoke. Nerd. Ooh, hello. Hi there. Oh, and I have no more arrows to fight them off. Ooh, hey, if you come down here. Oh, no, where's my jump boost now when I need it? Oh, I'm gonna have to play firefighter later. Oh, come on. I thought I heard that one down here. So, yeah, they're like not really spawning that much now. Come on, we just need one more skull. Then we'll go whoa, we don't wanna go that way. It's good that you're proud of it. Is that a guy right out there? What is? Can I get to you? Easily? Oh yeah. Oh hi. Hi, Power Stroke. I'm doing well today. How are you doing? Those still haven't despawned yet. Oh, need new potions. Potion recharge! This is my last set. Okay. Just reading back through chat. Sorry, guys. I know I probably shouldn't be waiting my wasting my potion time on it. Okay. Oh, I feel so slow without swiftness now. Oh, we really haven't gone this way. Oh man, I feel really slow now. Nope. Skeletons! Where are there skeletons, I should say? Because I don't want to, like, yell out, skeletons, where are you? And wither skeletons, where are you? Oh yeah. I should probably get rid of that. Oh, there's one. Oh yeah, I forgot. I don't have my strength really anymore either. It's only a minute and a half and I totally wasted that. Okay. So I think we'll get one more skull. We'll fight the wither again and we'll call it an end of the stream there. Ooh, I don't have any food left. Yes, I do. I hear one. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Oh, so slow. So slow. You have any good sonnets there, Smoke? He got me good. He got me good. No. I gotta put out the fire. Or they won't spawn. Enough, enough, enough. Stop shooting at me. There we go. I'll take this last potion of strength. Oh my god, how come they're not spawning anymore? Especially when we need just one more. There they go. When do we come in here? Like 36? 26? So this one has taken much longer so far. Was it 36 or 26? If it was 36, it's about 20 minutes right now. If it's 26, then this is much longer. At least it feels like it's been much longer. I know I've taken at least... No, this is my fourth set of potions, so it had to be 26. I kinda hear one. Let's check back down here. Ooh, there's three! No heads, though. I hear another one. Oh, there he is. Wait, where'd he go? Didn't you see him? Or am I... So is he around this corner? No, I thought I saw... There we go. Ooh. Lag. Ba ba ba. Let's get these guys. Come on. All right. Oh, come on. Oh, you're just around the corner. That's good. Ooh, look at all these guys here. Ooh, I'm on fire. I can't see. I can't see. I don't need to eat too. Almost 30. Oh, I am level 30. Yay! Where did he go? Yeah, I guess fighting these guys is a pretty good way of getting levels. That's for sure. Ooh! He got me good. Oh, no! Oh, no. We gotta get out of the end, guys. We gotta get out of the end. Or the nether. My controller batteries are low, so I need to change them out real quick. And I definitely don't want to get stuck out here. When they die. So we'll have to come back in. We'll get a recharge on our potions. And then see if we can get that third one. You said to get messing with you, but I'm assuming to stop messing with you? I hope there's no whispering going on in the background. Mr. Tragic Gaming, what's going on? Because I don't see Mr. Tragic Gaming in the chat at all. Is he whispering to you? Mr. Tractor Gaming, please stop that. You will get banned. All right, Mr. Tragic Gaming. Oh, how to confirm an email? You gotta, like, how to confirm Twitch? You have to go into your email and hit the confirm button. And if you don't have an email, you gotta request to send another email. You gotta have an appropriate email address in order to confirm. Okay, switching out the batteries. Be right back, guys. Tragic Gaming, you have to request another email from Twitch then. Otherwise, I don't know what to do. You're going to have to contact Twitch. I'm not Twitch support. Just be careful with Twitch support, though. Make sure it's the real Twitch support. Okay, can you guys hear me now? We'll just combine them all together. I'll wait for the delay a little bit. we don't want those in there. Okay, we're good. Good to go. Sorry about that, guys. I didn't think about charging my batteries last night. Wow, look at all these blaze rods. So yeah, we have 54 magma crems. Man, we definitely have enough. Alright, so we need to do another bout of potions. I want that third. Harry the Beast, how are you doing? Thank you for coming out today. I don't know if it is true or not. That'd be kind of interesting to see. Alright, there we go. I've heard aim for their heads. I've heard, actually, that's all I've heard was aim for their heads. Off with their head. Okay, so what do we have so far? That's an awkward, and is that one an awkward? Okay, so we only need 2 nether warts. Let's do a strength that is longer. We'll do a night vision. That is longer. We need to do a fire resistance. That is longer. Oh, and then we need swiftness again. Oh, wait. Why did I grab blaze powder? Fire resistance. That is longer. Okay. So let's get that going. That there. That there. That there. That there. We need to make our golden carrot and then make, our sugar for swiftness, because that was nice, being able to run a lot faster was very nice. Harry the Beast, thank you so much for hitting that follow button. I really appreciate it. Thank you, thank you. We should probably take a few more with us. 2. And maybe I will make this automatic. I think it'll definitely be a lot nicer. Get a lot more if I make it automatic. Yeah, don't ask personal questions like that. College, that's all you really need to know. Actually, you don't even need to know that. Sorry, Smoke. We don't ask personal questions in here. Okay, golden carrots. Oh, Smoke, have fun with that, the meeting. You'll have to let me know how it goes. And also, please let me know if he continues doing whispers that aren't good. True. Yep, Magic, Mr. Tragic Gaming, you're banned now. Banhammer! Banhammer! Okay, so let's see. Longer. Longer. Oh, do I need one more piece of redstone? I do. One more piece of redstone. There we go. Hard shell taco, definitely. Definitely crunchy tacos. Cam. Hey, how are you doing? Welcome. Why not both at the same time? True. With a little bit of like a what's it called on it? Like some beef or not beef, beans. Like a bean dip. Tacos. Why are you guys always man? Should have got stuff for tacos tonight. I got something that the stepson would enjoy eating. We've been having some dinners lately that he's like, nah, come on. Like chicken breasts, and he just won't eat it. What did we have last night? We had chicken and rice last night, and he didn't really eat it. So we. Oh! That's a lot, that's a lot, that's a lot. Very, very quiet. We're gonna go hunting ocelot. There he is. Oh my God. Are we gonna get ourselves a cat, baby? No, come back. Come back. No. Jack, come back. If we get this cat, we gotta call him Jack. Can you guys hear me whispering? Where'd he go? Oh, he's way down there. Come back, Jack. Speaking of Titanic, I totally have a joke and I so want to say it, but it would be so much better if I leave it for tomorrow. Hopefully he comes towards us. Because he's so out of the jungle right now. And it's becoming nighttime too, isn't it? Yeah. I don't want to be out here crouching during the night. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? That's dirt. Where'd he go? Ocelot, where'd he go? They used to be so easy to get. Glad I got my achievement while they were still easy to get. Like when jungle biomes first came out, man, I became a crazy cat lady in one of the worlds that we had. We all made like jungle trees houses. That was hilarious, by the way. And we connected them all with like floating. We connected all the houses with like floating bridges. That was pretty awesome. That was good times right there. Good times. Good times with friends that I don't play Minecraft with anymore. So wait, what happened to one of my fire-resistant potions? Oh, it's up here. Ah. Haha. There we go. I know. Hey, Pick a Box, how are you doing today?
nacho cheese because why? Because it's automatic conversation changer. Yeah, you guys and that whole tacos, man. I want tacos. But we're going to have macaroni and cheese with ground beef, kind of like a cheesy like hamburger helper, but like totally with just macaroni and cheese. Boxed macaroni and cheese Kraft. Yum. Deliciousness. We had pizza not too long ago. We're gonna have pizza for lunch tomorrow. So I didn't want to do pizza tonight. I'm gonna say that's only too high. They can't spawn there. Alright. Ready? Let's get one more. One more skull. That's all we need. Let's go. Let's do this. No. I don't want to even deal with you guys. I love that I have swiftness back. It's so nice to run around this fast. Oh, I thought there was one right there. No, just a regular skeleton. I should have picked up more arrows while I was out. I only have the one right now. Some more food. I so did not come back prepared. I just wanted to get this done, get this over with. Let's do this. You know what? I've never had Jimmy John's. And you're like the second person to talk about it in like a long, in like a matter of days. I really need to try Jimmy John's sometime soon then, I guess. I've never had them. How can I get over there? Easily. I can always build stairs down. There we go. Now we got our way up and down there. Ooh. Don't knock me off, Ghast. Come on. I was gonna say, when are you gonna see me? One more skull, guys. Which I should probably... Yeah, let me fill those, that part of my inventory. Because I can't see those parts of my inventory. And that way, if I do get a skull, it'll pop up in that blank spot in my hot bar that I can see. Alright, let's do this. Come on. Nope. Nothing that way. We need one more. Yeah, we had Subway today for lunch. I actually... It's weird, because, like, I can eat myself a 12-inch for lunch, no problem. But... So I got myself a 12-inch sub, and I just didn't... I only ate 6 inches of it, and then... I don't know. I wasn't that hungry today. I guess. Just... Thank you. I'm gonna put this a little bit more. Thank you. But all this talk about tacos, guys, that's getting me hungry. Here's someone... Hi! I don't like you up there. You gotta come down just a little bit more. Thank you. Woo! Woo! Aw. Although I should use my looting 3 on the regular skeletons just so I can get more, arrows while I'm here. You're hungry. Well, it is about dinner time. Just about dinner time. At least for me. Alright. Nothing. Come on. Anything down here? Nothing. Look at that skeleton down there just waiting for me, too. She's gonna come back. I don't think I can shoot high enough. Ooh, I can. Awesome. Nubius is working. He's working. He'll be home in a couple hours. He usually works till about 7 o'clock. Most days. Oh, I totally couldn't see. I don't want to waste any more arrows. Alright, come on. Nubius was streaming the other day, guys. If you like GTA 5, you definitely gotta check him out. Is he... are they up above? Is that where I'm hearing them from? So yeah, I think if he does stream again, it'll be mostly GTA 5. You know, the game I can't play, because I suck at it. Anything? No. You don't know how bad I want to just hit one of those zombie pigments. Yeah, he was streaming the other day with Smoke. They were doing a heist. Oh, now I'm stuck. I wonder if he's down below. That's where I keep hearing him. Hear him from down below. Here I come to kill you. Yeah. Come on, guys. You gotta drop your head sometime. Let me stand right here for a second. How much time do I have? 1 minute left in my potions. What's your address? Little personal. We don't talk about that, Mr. Wager. How you doing anyway, Mr. Wager? Ooh, cheeseburgers, french fries, and onion wings. That sounds really good. I finished off the deer loins and sweet corn I made up the other night. Mmm. I do like venison. You know, I'm just gonna have... You know, I think I was... 21 the first time that I saw somebody, I went to a party, and it was definitely like a redneck party, because it was a pig roast, and they also had deer too, but it was like, they didn't want just deer, like, so they, all the guys went out that morning and didn't come back until they got a deer, so that we could have fresh deer for our, for the pig roast. And that was like the first time that I really saw the process of skinning and butchering a deer. And let me just tell you, for this city girl, that was kind of gross. Whoa, hello there, hi. Where'd you drop the... That was definitely a tear. No, that was gunpowder. Like, I'm perfectly okay. Like, I love meat, and I'm not gonna, like, stop eating meat. Oh, that's my last bit of food, too. Like, I'm not gonna stop eating meat just because, you know, I don't like killing them and such, but... if as long as I don't, you know, I don't do the killing and I don't see them and the whole thing, I think I'll be fine. I'm good with that. Alright, let me go find... There wasn't there... Woohoo! Never mind! Yay! Oh. Hi. I'm glad you're not hostile when else attacked. Never mind, I was going to go see if I could find... Because I have a red mushroom in my inventory. I was going to go see if I could find a brown mushroom and make myself a mushroom stew. But... We just got our last skull that we need. Watch me get, like, a couple more, too, right now. Because, why not? I still have my potions for a little bit. If I catch one on my way. Whoa. Alright, no, we're not gonna do all those. Alright, enough talking about personal stuff, guys. Seriously. Nobody's gonna give out information. I don't want to get, like, reported for talking about personal stuff. You look like you had something enchanted. Maybe not. Alright, we'll go fight the Wither one more time. Go add ourselves a new beacon. I think this time we'll do... Look at all that right now. Night vision, fire resistance, jump boost, strength, and speed. We have right now. Ooh, thank you. I would like to get in. We should enchant though, shouldn't we? We should. Let's get rid of some of this. And that. And those all go upstairs. Mushrooms go with food. Gunpowder goes with mob drops. Let's get ourselves some more arrows. We'll try that whole thing again. Shooting him with arrows. That goes there and there. I'll grab those. Alright, and then, give me just a second, guys. I'll actually be right back, and then we'll go fight the Wither. Alright. So I'll hold the... I'll go hold in the skulls. There. What's a good angle? We'll leave it there. Okay, I will be right back, guys. Alright, guys, I'm back. I am back. Sorry about that. As I said, we were a little excited to get a soda back in the house, and I think I drank my share of soda. Okay. So we'll put those away. Okay, so we're not going to need fire resistance. Oh, look at this. I don't want that strength. I will, you know what, we will take these. We'll take a night vision and a swiftness. So we still have two healings. No, we have three healings. Okay, that's good, three healings. So really all I wanna do is strengthen. We'll do a minute and a half strength. So we need glowstone for that. Okay. Oops, where's the third bottle? Right there. There's the third bottle. Okay. So, nether wart. Okay, I read it. Farmer. I'll call you farmer. I like that. Soldier boy, you followed 17 days ago. Nice. I like that follower check. What if I did it? What if I did follower check? What happens? Oh, look, it does tell me this channel is created at... Oh! Who created a Twitch TV channel? What number is that? What is that? Is that 87 million? 87 million people created a Twitch... Or, like, not people, but... There's 87 million Twitch profiles. That's a... Wow. Okay, so now I know exactly when my channel was created. Good to know. I had a feel... Like, I knew it was early April, but now I know it's April. It was April 3rd. Okay, so strength 2 now. Awesome. We're good to go then. Oh, we need to get our soul sand. Ugh. And we'll stop the... No, I don't think we can stop the rain. I can't stop the rain. Right, isn't that the sound we'll grab? I'll just do a half a thing of obsidian. And we need our soul sand, which is in here. 4 pieces. Okay. I'm going to risk going in there with 33 levels. Actually, let's not. Sleep. I think we'll be fine once we get down to the mine. Okay. It is dark in here. I'm glad nothing spawned. Oops. And actually, we want that double layer to be really on this end. And then 1, 2. There. And we'll go this way. Maybe we'll... That should be good, and I'll sand here still. Okay. All right, so we'll take our night vision and our swiftness right now. Since those do last 8 minutes. Okay. And then we'll bring these down here. Okay, and then we'll just go between those two. Alright, so... Alright, here we go, guys. Oh, I should have ate. Shoot, I need food. I can't do this without food. I won't recharge my hearts. Shoot. Ah, I thought I'd be lucky. Man. I mean, I do have 8 minutes with the potion, so it's not that big of a deal. Food! I need food! Food! Oh, I don't really have anything cooked. And I don't really want to go just eat apples. Could make a golden apple. Whatever happened to golden apples with golden nuggets, man? Now you have to make a golden apple with golden ingots? Let's make a golden apple. Yeah, that's what we'll eat. Okay. There, now we got food. I highly doubt I'm gonna die now. Which will be pretty awesome. Okay, so now here we go. Let's eat. Okay, eat. We'll bring the golden apple down there. Okay, ready? Ready? Strength. And let's go. Oh, that's not even hitting him. Oh, that's not even hitting him. Okay, let's just go in and get him then. Get him, get him, get him, get him! Okay, healing. Wow, that was loud. Okay. I didn't even really need to eat my potion of healing. Got one more left. I don't really need to eat my... Let's do one more healing. Eat that apple. And then if I need to, I'll eat the... we're good! Yay! And I picked up... No, I didn't. Where's the star? There it is. Woo! I was gonna say, where's the star? Nice. Alright, guys. Yay! We have defeated the Wither twice. And I didn't die, either. Which, I was kinda shocked, to be honest. Not gonna lie. It was a little shocking. So yeah, as you saw, like, the obsidian held him back somewhat. Somewhat. Like, it worked. It worked well enough. Yay! Yeah, he tore it up this time. He did. But it would have been a lot worse. And it's not like, you know, I can't get more obsidian. Because I'll just tear down another thing in the end. Okay. Yeah, that did kind of go better than the last time. A little bit. Alright, let's go then. Let's go make ourselves a new beacon. And then we'll call it a day. Let's sleep to get rid of the rain now. Too bad the arrows didn't work. I wasted a lot of time doing that. Alright, rain, you can stop. Thank you. Blue beacon this time? What do you guys think? Blue beacon? Light blue? Let's do light blue. So I need 5 for the beacon. I need 8 to color it. Let's get a lapis and a bone meal. What do you mean? Oh. If you plant leaves and use dust, you can break bedrock and try to make a hole in the room of bedrock. Yeah, I don't get that. Use, like, bone meal? Is that what you mean by dust? I need 3 pieces of obsidian. And that's it. Okay. So let's craft this up. Let's do the beacon first. And then we'll do... Oh, we gotta do our light blue dye first before we do the glass. All right, light blue. Let's see how light blue works. Ooh, there was always cyan. Let's do a cyan too. I just want to see what it looks like. I like cyan, or cyan color. 8. And then we're going to need more iron as well. To go AFC in here more often because I am out of iron again. Okay. Let me just grab my... Actually, you know what? I don't need to grab my silk touch. I have 8 pieces of each. I don't really need... to save it. Okay. So this one I think we're gonna pull off of how many? I only have 9. Oh, I don't even know if I have enough. I don't know if I have enough to do of iron to even do this, guys. I really haven't been in the overworld, so I don't think too many have spawned. Oh, maybe not. That's 38. That's pretty good. Okay. So what is that? How many more is that going to give me, though? That's only going to give me, like... What? 3 more? It's not... Yeah, 4 more. Is 13 enough if I go off the other side? Because I just don't want to make a line of them. I want to, like, make it somewhat square. But if I put one... Let's see, how's this gonna work? So if I put one here, I gotta extend it this way. But I don't really need to extend it fully to put it there. And honestly, the green one is... Hold on. Let's figure this out. I don't think I need to... So the green one is strength, so that needs all the layers. And this one's jump boost, so unless I do resistance, but I think I want to do speed. When speed, all I need is that top layer. Well, let's just put it down. What's it gonna hurt? Okay, so, yeah, there's the top layer, 1, 2, 3 layers, right? I need 3 layers. So I need to put it here. How many blocks of iron do I have? 5? Okay, that works. That works. Okay. Yeah, I can't get strength, but I already have strength. So speed or resistance? Speed or resistance, question number one. And then let's do a check here. Do we want... Scion? Or light blue? I kind of like the light blue. Okay. So, 2 questions. Speed or resistance? Scion. Or light blue? What do we want? Okay, so I see a speed. Anybody else have any input? Speed, resistance. Speed and the blue. No, no doing hackerness. Bone dust. Yeah, that's bone meal. That's how you get out of the roof of the Nether? Does that really work? Okay. Yeah, I kind of like the blue. I kind of like the light blue. And then... So we only have one for speed. So let's just do speed. All right, there we go. 3 beacons for the win. I love beacons, I do. Yay, they look so pretty. I love that they're colorful now. Okay, so we've done this with the green one before. How's it look with the blue one? I like it. And then the purple one. Pretty cool. Alright, I like it. I like it. Okay, get out of the roof to come down. To go up, you have to dig bedrock and toss an ender pearl. So you enderpearl on top of the roof and then dig down by using that method? I'll have to investigate that. All right there, guys, though. I think I'm going to call that a day. Let's get with the beacons in the background. Yeah. Oh, and Pinky in the Brain. Oh, but then we won't get the egg. There we go. We got Pinky in the Brain, the egg, and our beacons in the background. Very cool. Oh, but I gotta end it with a sword. Yeah. I don't really need anything. Yeah, that's better. That's better. Okay. Try it now. It works. Try it now. I don't want to get trolled. Alright, anyways, no, I have to make dinner anyways, and it's almost the cats' dinner time themselves, so I gotta feed the cats and start making dinner. So yeah, so thank you guys so much for hanging out with me today. I really appreciate it. I do. I was going through a little Minecraft funk, and killing the wither twice kind of got me out of it. Except now, I still wanted to figure out how to do a gold farm, and figure out how to kill them. I just got to get on here sometime. So thank you guys so much for hanging out with me today. Really appreciate it. All that fun stuff. Yeah. And tomorrow's stream, I don't know what time I'll be starting Farming Simulator. Maybe 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. We'll start that. I'll put it out there on Twitter though. For those of you who follow me on Twitter, I'll definitely do that. So, all right. Anyways, guys, see you later. Thank you so much. Bye, guys.